Ostrich and crocodile farm.
After the first 2 weeks, we do a check to see if the eggs are fertile or not. And if they're infertile, we sell them to the shop. 3 days before they're meant to hatch, we give them money to the hatchery. We'll stop them out. There's a few there. Okay.
So the taste of the egg is normal. Is it like a egg or?
So the nature ones are would be laying on the eggs on the day.
Yeah, that's the eggs. So this is the big one. You can see that one is much bigger. This is not too
far. Okay.
So this up here is the main.
Thank you.
I shouldn't go this way.
The one closer to us is the alligator.
Okay.
The other one is a crocodile.
So how many do you have them? You breed them as well, or you just keep them?
We just keep
them. Yeah, like pets. Huh?
Yeah, they're part of the reptile farm.
Yes.
And to what age can they live? Also, like 100 years or?
Yeah, from 60 or 60 years.
No.
Is this snake?
Yeah. Well, this one's a snake shed.
Yeah.
And that's the actual.
Are there snakes normally in the neighborhood? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, during warm season, they come out. Mm-hmm. All snakes, Cape Cobras,
sit down.
Comes on, mm-hmm. Hot adders.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I love it.
Is this one snake?
Yeah. A separate one. And that's a rock monitor.
Mm-hmm. The land monitor.
Just us and the
guys of the Brugge.
So do you treat the skin here or you yeah. Someone else does it for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Skin is it?
Thanks very much.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Thank you.